10 tips for commerce experience optimization. Almost every organization today is in urgent need of making three massive shifts. Number one, digital transformation. Number two, e-commerce setups. And number three, customer-based management orientation. One way to incorporate all three of these objectives is through a solid strategy that takes on the massive task of commerce experience optimization. With e-retail growing at an unprecedented rate, it is becoming increasingly important for companies to ensure customers have an experience that entices them to hit the buy now button. Here are a few tips to help you achieve that. Tactic 1. Understand inbound intent. Tactic 2. Factor in the implicit browsing behavior. Tactic 3. Induce the visitor's propensity to buy. Tactic 4. Integrate content and commerce for returning existing customers. Tactic 5. Onboard new customers for the best experience. Tactic 6. Profile customers with past purchases for active baskets. Tactic 7. Send trust messages frequently. Tactic 8. Keep displaying related products for missed sales opportunities. Tactic 9. Promote items in a customer's abandoned cart. Tactic 10. Profile customers by their product views. And one bonus. Tactic 11. Indulge in continuous optimization. Following these 11 tips will help to guarantee a spike in sales, an increase in customer satisfaction, and a boost to your customer loyalty. If you would like to find out more about how to personalize the customer experience, click the link below for more information.